good fish. Nice.
Hi guys, welcome to another episode of fishing. So today we are at Revros Bay. As you can see, it's quite sunny right now and there's some clouds. So today our setup will be using the new Storm Discovery 732 light. And then for the line poundage, it will be an 8-pound line connected to a 10-pound leader. And today the lures will be from one fishing tackle. And this is one of the lures. It's a diving minnow. And a few other lures that we'll be using along the way through this video, so stay tuned and find out more. So let's go fish!
Nice.
A nice fish on the diving minnow. Another good one on the diving minnow. Thanks for the fight. Bye.
Alright, so that's how I got the first fish. So let's see. Hook on to the other pair. We're still looking in the same area.
Nice. On the diving middle. On Superse. Striking what he missed.
Yes! Yes! Come on. Slowly. Oh, fucking hell. That's barely hooked. So how do you work this pencil? Just by a cast, then after that you twitch, pause, twitch, give it a pause again, twitch, and pause. So normally the fish will normally attack on the pause. Good fish, nice. Beautiful peacock bass. Woo! Shee! Nice. Right, time it out. Full fish on diving pencil and some Minnow. You had it on the side of his mouth. Oh my god. Come on, guys, come on. 等这个回家了。 Alright, see this? This is sinking pencil. It's gonna seal the deal for me, okay? Got him! Hook up real good. Come on, don't do that to me. Come on. Ah, fucking hell. Ah, shit! Fucking hell. Shit! come on, come on. Please, please, please. Please don't go in the reach anymore. Come on, come on. Ayo. Shit. Stay there.
Guys, so that's it for today. Good day at Revros Bay. Do check out One Fishing Tackle located at Serangoon North. The details of the store will be in the description below. So do check them out for the lures that I used today in this video. And see you next time. Bye.